I'm sorry that I have not done a video in a very long time, but we just got back from the fall festival. Well, I did.
I got back a long time ago.
Say hi.
I came home a long, long time ago.
Yeah.
I've been at McDonald's for 1,000 years, so.
No, it's because Steak and Shake took forever. I had like 16 people.
I thought you went to McDonald's.
First, Steak and Shake. Okay, but.
Why'd you go to Steak and Shake?
Dad. Okay, here we go. These thingies I got.
Can you show them what you got first, I guess?
Okay.
These are my funkies.
And then this pretty bracelet that I really want. Sucker. Pencil that has a box tip. This is special. Yummy sucker. Pretty prune. With Hello Kitty. This cat. Slinky! Wait.
Don't touch the slimes, they have lotion on them.
Squishy frog. This little thing. This pretty rose thing. This one. Candy, candy. Woo! Oh. The doodles. I forgot what they're called. I have not had candy in a long time.
Okay, have I?
But now my old memories came back.
Halloween is the best kind of year because you get candy.
Yeah.
Halloween, birthday, and Christmas.
And Easter. And Valentine's Day. So you get chocolate.
And I don't care Wednesdays.
Okay. And a bat. Dinosaur egg. Different dinosaur egg. Dinosaur.
That came out of the dinosaur egg.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, if I said that already. Bam. Sorry if I said that already. And then a pretty, pretty ring.
Dinosaur egg. Yeah.
And then slime.
Okay, I'm gonna show them what I got.
Now, there we go.
I'm gonna show you guys what I
got. I gave her a couple. Oh, and the squishy
green
apple.
Slime. Ring.
Oh, there's the other
candy.
One.
Candy. A lot more candy. Actually, barely any more candy. And that's all.
I got less candy.
Oh. And a tattoo.
Oh.
Then.
Oh! I forgot my little fellow behind me.
He's supposed to do this.
Ooh, he's raising his booty up in the air.
He's supposed to do this.
Yup.
He's supposed to go like this.
Ow.
He's supposed to go like this on the wall. He's supposed to do backflips on the wall. Basically, what's he supposed to do? And this is the little guy. He's supposed to do backflips on the wall.
So, yeah.
That's all I have to say.
Yeah.
So, bye bye.
So, yeah. And let's tell them what we dressed up for Halloween. I will tell mine first.
I gotta go do something.
Okay, that kind of scares me. I was Mal from Disney Descendants, of course, because I love Descendants. Like, who? Let me comment if you guys like Descendants, by the way. I love Descendants. Right now, I am making a brown crown. Crown? Crayon. That smells so good. Maddie wants to show you guys her outfit. Be back. Ready? She kind of looks like little Red Riding Hood.
I wore this, a black shirt, black pants, a red skirt, devil horns, because I was a devil, and I was supposed to wear a devil bow, which I didn't wear, and then the devil tail, which I didn't wear, so.
Even though she looks like a little Red Riding Hood.
So, good night, peeps.
So, yeah, guys, that's what we have all for today.
Say goodnight.
Sorry, guys. Maddie is
being a weirdo.
Yes.
Usual.
Like usual.
Yes.
Really true. Good night. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Peace. Be back.